Hey, it's your girl Kdidd coming back to you one more time, and I'm here again. It's another Christmas, and they're giving out free gifts, guys. So if you have a child, I want to say under 18, I would assume, to be honest, or probably even younger than that, because I have a 4-year-old, so last year I had a 3-year-old, so I don't know what exactly they have for older kids, but I know they have tons of stuff, and they give out gift cards with along with the gift. Last year it was a $30 gift card with about 2 or 3 gifts for my daughter. So guys, bring an extra bag. I leave the information down below. You have to call before you go because, well, I'm not giving you the address because it depends if you live in Queens or Brooklyn. So if you live in Queens or Brooklyn or any other borough but can get to Queens or Brooklyn on the day they tell you, the time they tell you, you can go to this place. And I think they'll tell you what you have to do, whatever like that. So just bring that information. I mean, call that information down below or wherever you are on your particular, you know, thing that you're watching me on. And go get a free gift for your kid. You get a gift card you can basically use for anything, yourself, your child, for food. It doesn't matter. Make you have, and you and your children have the most awesome Christmas you could possibly have. Have fun, guys. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for being amazing. Subscribe to your girl Kdiddavis. And just thank you for being amazing, guys. You're wonderful. And see you next time. Oh yeah, one more thing. The reason why I'm showing Katanya on the videos now, God said I wasn't gonna show her again, is because I saw the thing for the rules, and I read more about it and listened to some other videos about it. As long as you put, if you're a YouTuber, I don't know if, you know, whatever, you put chop for kids, even though I don't know what's for kids, because my content is not for kids, but I think if a child is in it, that's where the problem lies in, so whatever. So if that is on there, I could still put her on my channel. But I plan to still make a different channel because I have a channel already made for her. It's just no videos are uploaded yet. So that's the only thing. So yeah, so in the future, probably in a couple of months or so, I make a different channel. Probably like in 6 or 7 months or so, I make a different channel for Katanya, and you can see more of us and us doing more things on there, like family oriented things. But anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for being amazing. Give us a thumbs up and share if you like to get free toys, or get somebody else to get free toys in New York City, okay? Bye, later.